Hello, I'm Ms. Wang Fei, goalkeeper of Lyon and the nationality of China.
This month's FISU hero won the gold medal with China at the Universiade of 2011.
Hey, welcome to my place.
How was my life in here every day? Yeah.
After playing one season in Potsdam in Germany, Fei Wang moved to Lyon last September. She now plays for one of Europe's top teams, Lyon. Our FISU hero has made history. She's the first Chinese student footballer to play in Europe. How much pressure does that put on her?
I don't think this is pressure, but I think it's good. If I have the first one, maybe, yeah, then can have more come here, and Chinese football will be improved, I think.
Fei Wang was born in Dalian in northeast China. She's the eldest of two girls in the family. Fei Wang considered becoming a model before opting to pursue a career in football and teach herself English.
I will go to the university to learn some English. I think it will be better for me, improve my English. In China, I told the players, if you want to play in Europe, please first start learning English. That is so important.
Let's go to the training. Okay, let's go.
Fei Wang has a huge challenge in Lyon, whose team has stars from France, Sweden, Norway, Germany, Japan, and now China. Initially a forward, she explained her decision to switch position.
2003, I started playing football in the school. In the beginning, I don't like to be a goalkeeper. I would like to be a striker. Yeah. And my coach say I will get taller, and he think it's good for me to be goalkeeper. In this time, no one wants to be goalkeeper on the team. So I take the job to be goalkeepers. Yeah.
Fei Wang came to prominence at the 2011 Universiade in Shenzhen. The Universiade proved a special time for Fei, who was still a student at the time.
I think in the 2011 is very important. It changed my life, changed my football, I think.
And Fei Wang's life changed after the semi-finals in the southern Chinese city. She became a hero after saving two penalties in the semi-final shootout against Brazil.
In the penalty, I was so good. I was on the university this time. Yeah, I was in the future, I was not sure I can be a very good player. Yeah? But after this game, it changed my whole life, I think. Yeah.
In a memorable final, China came from behind to beat Japan 2-1 in extra time. China Lee finally won the gold medal after an 18-year wait.
I think it's a great final, but I get a lot of pressure during the final game. I can remember it because I don't want to again have a penalty, you know. But at the end, we win it.
Fei Wang's career has gone from strength to strength. Last summer, she went to the World Cup as China's number one. The Steel Roses reached the quarterfinals before losing to the eventual winners, the USA. A huge disappointment for the goalkeeper, who's already looking ahead to 2019.
After the World Cup this year, I was go home and watch the Japan and the American the game, and the American get champion, and I was sad. I was crying at home, and I was thinking I want to play in 5 years more. I want to try again in the World Cup. Yeah.
That narrow 1-0 defeat to the Americans still hurts. But when it comes to 2019, Lyon goalkeeper Fei Wang couldn't be in a better country, with France hosting the next World Cup.
I hope to see you again, 2019, the World Cup in Lyon. Okay, bye.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.